to the back. Flakers here.
Yeah, it's funny. Last week I was at the top of the Heat 2 group of drivers. And now this week I made it to the Heat 1, so the top group of this division. But last place. So so I'm pretty close to around the same relative pace last week, but just did enough to get into that first race, so that should be pretty cool. So we'll see. We'll see what it's like from the back this time. Being in the front was a little stressful last race, so we'll see. We'll see. As far as the bigger championship implications of this series, I will actually be getting more points than I would have got last time, which is seems kind of strange, but it makes sense overall if you think about it. My only issue is I just wish qualifying didn't have such a big implication here to make that big a difference. But again, we're only talking like 1 or 2 points here, being first place of the second heat and being last place of the first heat. So it's not a huge, it's not a big difference. It goes pretty linearly in all reality. Alright, this is where we're supposed to be slower, but I don't know if he knows the. I don't know if he knows that. Now we're punching up. Wait for first place to hit that, hit that racing light. Except we don't want to always know. This is the problem. I should have just went. It's alright. Yeah, because it's only when the first place guy crosses that we can start to go, and the guy in front of me did not seem to know that, or didn't seem to time it. But it's okay. I'm gonna try. Okay, lots of places to be had here. I didn't know, I didn't realize it'd be like this. I may be kind of quiet more than usual here just to focus, so. Just a heads up. I was a little bit inside. I tried slowing down. There was some bumping. Again, sorry if I'm not as responsive to chat. I'll try during pit stops to start talking, if possible, unless I'm very preoccupied. Time to flex the car's acceleration here. He does like in top end, so we'll see how it does the end of the straight. Alright. You gotta break a little early if you have a draft, so. Have it, my man. Got bumped right ahead. Oh no. Give the position back. Yeah, there you go. You can have it. Thank you. hanging on. While they fight. Good, good. Okay, a little bit of a fight there. Yeah, I mean, their aggression is gonna cost them at the end a lot of these situations, so... I have no idea how I flew off like that there, but... draft. All right, I'll give you the space. I'll give you the space. Settled there, that's rough. did struggle with the traction there. Sorry about that. Like the one area that the Bentley I think does okay in. There's some acceleration out of slow stuff. Sucks. That fucking sucks. Let him go, let him go.
Total time penalty is about a second. Total time penalty is about a second.
Try to slow him down. Try to pass me here. Fuck.
Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Thank you. bitten. Put on some fuel. Alright, doing okay. A lot of attrition has helped us. I guess I was kind of in the middle of the track, I guess. I mean, I was trying to angle for the corner, but... He's done that twice now. Hey, friend. I know you. Thank you. Hey, 142. So my best lap ever here. Still not enough. So. If something's wrong. That's strange. Indecisive on the brakes. Come on, throttle, where are you? Jesus, that blew it all, man. Yeah, not enough throttle there. I don't know what happened. They're giving me some respect. I like that. I appreciate it. I can give you respect back. No problem. Come on, get outside. Let's do it. There we go. Better launch this time. Track's starting to grip up, I think. Let's see, though. Broke a little early there. Probably shouldn't have done that. Brake never hurt nobody. Handbrake, whatever. Yeah, I'm feeling some understeer. It's a very uneven kind of lap, I feel. I think the evening time is offsetting that. It's like getting cooler. That'd be my guess. Track temps are also a big factor, so. Gotta adjust accordingly. Hard to tell the braking zone there at night. These lines are only guidelines, they don't actually where I brake. Damn it. I screwed up. That was my fault. Let's not lose any more time. I do not want that devil guy near me. I do not like the way he drives. I don't feel he's as respectful. Fan of this guy. He's gonna dive bomb me. struggling on this corner a lot more now. I think they're not used to the lap. That's what I'm saying. Like, as it's getting colder, the grip is definitely feeling different. People are just used to running the same lines. That's why I think I'm missing the braking points on a couple of places. I like the clear laps here. I'm gonna stick with it. I could take that a bit faster, but it is what it is. Sloppy there, it's okay though. More clear laps this stint, and not surprisingly, that was my best lap time. I feel like if I had clear air the first part, though, I would have had even better. The temps are getting lower because it's night, so that is affecting grip. Just got to keep that in mind. Tokyo Drift over here. Situation's a bit different, so just gotta be aware of that. They have a little bit less fuel probably as part of it, but that's good. That was confusing with the guy cutting across. I couldn't tell if that was a back marker or not. Uh-oh. Yep, they've been hunting me down for a little bit. Hanging on the outside. And good respect, I like it. I can respect you too now. There you go. Good, well played. Let's see if I can keep up at least. I just don't want to lose time, you know? No point. If they're faster, they're faster. I'll just have to live with it. Better luck next time. Together. Section sucks for me. Ah, good job. Actually got a better exit this time. Interesting. Thank you. I struggle on those winding corners like that. It's a tad, car's a bit tad understeery. It's more about acceleration zones out of sharp corners. I did not mean for that, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Figure out that first corner stat. I cannot let it be an issue. Slippery now. There, that's fine. Just helps me. Thank you. that. Seemed like they were kind of trying to dive me there. I don't know. I kind of gave them a lot of room last lap. Maybe they thought they'd do the same. But I did want the draft that time, so I don't know. That was fun. That was fun. It'll say a lot to me, though, how they determine some of these bumps, if they let them go or penalize or whatever. But from last to 15th is pretty okay. I'm pretty okay with that. Nice. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. Congrats. Congrats. Cool. Had a good time. Let's see if what the chat says.
Right. And he doesn't lift off at all. He just keeps on
the No, he doesn't. Goes. Horizon 6 literally just puts in
just
you.
Just lift off.
He's so...
Like he sees me make a small mistake and he dives right in. Oh, they're fair. Yeah, like, it's his style. But I have a better exit and I'm in front. Brother, you don't have any... There's no space. Where are you going? Like, fucking hell, man.
What?
Bro, I have so many RC clips just from Horizon 6. I'm actually going to lose it.
Wait, are you blaming me, Diamond? What?
No, not at all. I put it, like, you went into pits, and then I went into pits next lap, and I put, I drove into the wall because my car doesn't turn.
I think I saw you sideways on there.
Yeah, I was sideways in the pit entry, and I'm very, very mad about it because I lost like at least 20 seconds there.
I'd like to speak to Aztec Nonja. You brake checked me, and I had to go into the fucking gravel. I lost about 10 seconds.
When did I brake check you?
I clipped it, man. I sent you. It might have been unintentional.
Like,
also, that EBTV arrow
like,
guy.
Was it turn 4 on the first sector when I was in the inside? Like, I'm not sure where it was, but I think...
It was a middle sector. I think I'd just come out the pits and I joined your battle or whatever the fuck was going on. It was in the left-right, in the braking zone of the left. I think you braked like slightly earlier and I had to take evasive action into the gravel.
Yo, guys, anybody feel like reviewing what right now? Because I CBA like, watching D1.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's
Beans, yeah. Like, if there was someone
that
in
was
front of you,
probably one of the worst races I've ever had.
It is. It definitely was. It was horrible.
This has been trash, bro.
I went from 11
my best
lap far away, lap 1. I got punted twice to the gravel.
Yeah, Devils, you had a horrible race, no? The both of us.
Part of the race was something
else. Arteel, even what happened to you? Why were you so
Dude, I have no idea. I just kept fucking losing it in fucking 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, I saw you.
Yeah,
I was stuck in a fucking battle.
There was also
with
that
Aztec.
Yellow. There was also some yellow BMW, Arteel. Do you remember?
Oh, Ookies, yeah.
Yeah,
the yellow Beamer. I saw his ass for too fucking long, dude.
He's
holy
ass,
shit,
bro.
I do not remember correctly, but I think the yellow
oh,
Beamer.
Oh, shit, talking of some racers.
That yellow Beamer and
to the gravel.
The yellow Beamer and Horizon 6, they deserve to be disqualified. There's just no way.
Horizon 6 was driving like a tard. Yes.
Horizon 6 is such a retard.
Okay,
honestly.
Okay. Let's get some good words in the way first. Okay. Let's say some good things. Pendulululul.
Yeah.
Arterial. Good, that three-way battle we had going, that was fun.
Oh fuck, man, that was the sauce.
That was so good. That was so fucking good.
That four-way battle.
Diamond, you have a horrible start here.
Yeah, I had a horrible start. I let off the gas right as they went over the line.
And Skeller.
And there's already our motherfucker on the inside.
I tell you, you were saying something to me.
Yay!
I hope Quack got a POV of us battling, the four of us. Because that's
the
shit.
I got quite a lot of airtime on this episode of Racing Haven, I believe.
That was the shit.
Was that the last two laps? Yeah.
Yeah, right, it was the last two laps.
This pod.
Also, Emir was fucking defending like crazy.
Can we talk about how the track turned worse and then to the end it turned better for me? I'd have no clue why.
The track just turned worse.
It was night.
It was
so
good.
It was good on the first stint. Temperature went down. That's what happened.
Yeah, and I lost all ideas where to brake.
Yep. The markers on turn one also were down. Because I never practiced with them down, so then it kind of messed up.
Also, it was nighttime, so I couldn't see the stripes that I was using for a brake marker.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, I missed it twice. Went far.
I just fucking.
Who is it? Oh no! I think.
Yeah, this is close enough.
I think Temma was defending so desperately because he binned it on lap two. Did anybody see him?
Okay, Oh yeah, there's Scatter.
That's the Scatter.
That's a Scatter move. By the way, would you say there's space there?
No, there's no space.
Because the thing is, there is one line.
Wait, let me see.
There is one line through there.
Yeah, that's not space. Like everyone has to go outside in. That's not space.
God, you slide so much.
Yeah.
Where is it, bro?
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna drop the stream. Maybe I'll stream a little bit later.
So it was alright.
Yeah, because
you can see. I really appreciate all y'all chilling and stopping by.
Yeah, that's fine. He already has a second of penalty, by the way. Okay. He's there now.
I kind of want to see what it's like, but I also don't want to stream.
Okay. That's number one.
So.
Are you RCing?
I'll let y'all go.
Yeah, I am.
Bye.
Yeah. I'm gonna.